There are maybe three or four big choices that shape someone's whole life, and you need to be the one that makes them.
And I needed to think that there was something else watching too, you know? Higher power. Some greater good. And then maybe a...
Sam Winchester, the boy with the demon blood.
Maybe I could be saved.
So far from...
Because I know what it feels like. To feel like you don't belong. To feel like there's this darkness inside of you. Say it.
I want to be normal.
It means you're a monster.
To be scared of who you are, what you can do.
I've got demon blood in me, Dean! I'm a whole new level of freak!
Unclean in the biblical sense.
My greatest sin was,
I'm sorry, if I didn't know you,
was how many times I let you down.
I would want to hurt you.
What happens when you've decided I can't be trusted again?
So far,
you don't know me. You never did.
How the hell would you know how I feel?
If I go with you,
you promise that this time it will be final. That if I'm dead, I stay dead.
Oh God, this is my fault, and I don't know how to fix it.
And if I have to die, I've made my peace with that.
You finish this trial, you're dead, Sam.
So?
It's okay. It's okay, I'm here. I'm here. I can leave you. Let go, okay? Let go.
You saved my life over and over. When you sacrifice everything for me, don't you think I do the same for you?
I got it, Dean.
There ain't no me if there ain't no you.
They killed the girl with me, love. They tortured him in hell. And he lost his soul.
Dad told you to put a bullet in me, but you didn't. You saved me.
I'm proud of you, Sammy.